Megan, we've just had the trot up for the 4-star here in Adelaide. Mm-hmm. You must be thrilled to be back.
I really am. I think the last time I was here was 2011. So to actually just have a horse here is great, but I've actually got 4 here, so I'm going to be really busy, I think.
4, so you've got 3 in the 2-star as well?
Yeah, 3 in the 2-star and 1 in the 4-star, so it's going to be fun. Why not?
And you're a bit of a local, so you haven't had far to travel. So have you completely packed up down here for the weekend?
Absolutely, we're here. We got here yesterday, actually. I think we were one of the first ones here. It's really nice just to come like literally 15 minutes down the hill and we're here. I've been to Sydney and to Canberra. We've been interstate all this year, like about 7 times, like 10 hours here and 15 hours there. And just today, 15 minutes, I was like, oh, wow, it's amazing, finally.
And it's a very special event here for you, isn't it, being a local girl?
Absolutely is. The crowds get into it. And you can feel them cheering for you, you know. So you want to give them a really good ride. And I just hope that it's not too cold for them on Saturday and keeps them away. Because everyone needs to be here and cheer us on.
And you've had a chance to look at the cross country for Saturday?
No, our meeting day was at 3 o'clock. So it wasn't opened until then. So I did come out for tea last week in the city on Friday night and just walked through the park and had a bit of a look-see, and it looks great though, so I'll ride some now and then I'll hop out there and look at it all.
Great, thank you so much. Best of luck this weekend with all 4 rides.
Thank you very much.